everybody. Yay. And we can do it really quick, I promise.
Okay.
Oh, you already up here. Okay. Same thing as last time.
Okay.
I'm not looking. You go first.
Okay. Yay!
Oh my God.
Yay! Oh my God. I have no idea. I have no idea what you guys see.
Crystal.
This is so dope. Who do you guys, who is my letter going to be from?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I'm sitting over here because that is cold over there. Is it cold over there?
Yeah,
do you?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Oh, I cannot believe it. I was not expecting a letter from her. This is from Trisha.
Aww.
Now, Trisha's letter says, Tiff, tush. Congrats on winning HoH, OMG, 2 weeks in a row. Since I can remember, you have always been someone that I have looked up to and admired, and that hasn't changed. I'm so proud of you for doing what you set out to do with playing the game of Big Brother. Christian started high school this week and has played in band at 2 football games. His birthday party is this coming Saturday. Tiger and Puma miss you. Both Puma and Tiger are super sweet baby cakes, and I am loving being here with them while you are away. I have been here since you left, so don't worry. They get loved up and played with daily. You are successful. You are resilient. You got this. Remember what you set out to accomplish and continue to focus on everything you want to achieve. There has never been any obstacle in your life that you haven't successfully made it through, and this experience will not be any different. Stay focused. And don't worry about home, because we are all working together to make sure that there isn't anything for you to worry about. We love you. Love always, your family. Written by Trisha. Trisha! Trisha, you rock! Oh, that was so dope!
It's almost like Frenchie just knew it. He has some kind of divine intervention.
I have no idea.
Like, I'm sure that all of these are jokers. Let me see.